8:08 a.m. at a Port Washington Penn Station, empty rail cars. That's really rare when I'm 3.